You guys, time of danger here.
Swap his winter tires to his summer tires on a GT3 socket.
Yeah.
Here's our special socket. Make sure it clicks on. And then we have just a slide comparison. There's a wheel. Yep, product placement, yes. So we put a little bit of lube on it so that we have coverage just on the outer ring. Insert and start tightening it. I'm going to go only that so far because I'm going to be doing so much with my wrist. I can actually torque it to the 446 foot pounds.
This is how it's done.
Now push it all the way in. You turn this guy, and it's supposed to go click. And now you go lift it up. We're going to lift it. So we're using it. Yes. Like that. There you go.
Out.
There you go. Now it's loose. So that is acting as the locking pin. We got to set up the tire pressure monitoring system.